June 15th. Get a move on. And beside this, add 2 Peter 1 verse 5. In the matter of drudgery, you have inherited the divine nature, says Peter, verse 4. Now screw your attention down and form habits. Give diligence. Concentrate. Add means that all character means. No man is born either naturally or supernaturally with character. He has to make character. Nor are we born with habits. We have to form habits on the basis of the new life God has put into us. We are not meant to be illuminated virgins, but the common stuff of ordinary life exhibiting the marvel of the grace of God. Drudgery is the touchstone of character. The great hindrance in spiritual life is that we will look for big things to do. Jesus took a towel and began to wash the disciples' feet. There are times when there is no illumination and no thrill, but just the daily round, the common task. Routine is God's way of saving us between our times of inspiration. Do not expect God to always give you his thrilling minutes, but learn to live in the domain of drudgery by the power of God. It is the adding that is difficult. We say we do not expect God to carry us to heaven on flowery beds of ease, and yet we act as if we did. The tiniest detail in which I obey has all of the omnipotent power of the grace of God behind it. If I do my duty, not for duty's sake, but because I believe God is engineering my circumstances, then at the very point of my obedience, the whole superb grace of God is mine through the atonement.